till after 8. Kiss FM.
Come on, everybody. Wake up. Rise and shine.
It's Friday morning. The new 106.1 Kiss FM on a Friday morning Kid Kraddick Show. It is 9 minutes, 9 minutes after 8 o'clock. I wonder if we can get traffic this early. Let's go ahead and check
it. Yes, sir.
Hey, we can. It's Jim Ribble and the Kiss Copter.
It's kind of been a strange one. You know, Friday morning is usually pretty easy on the freeways, and for the most part they are, but they've got a couple of problem spots in Dallas. Call Kroger at 1-800-726-BILL. Jim Ribble on the new 106.1 Kiss FM.
And it's 8:10 now at Kiss. We got 48 for the high today. We got 28 right. Oh, it's cold, man. It's cold. I don't want that bell on my show.
I love that bell. It's my bell.
We got the memo.
I've never heard anybody do traffic like that before.
You haven't? What do you mean?
No, he's like, there's a blue Toyota slowing down to take a look at the race.
Yeah, I know.
The driver of the car's out in a red
cashmere
sweater.
We just try to give you a comprehensive, complete traffic reports for this area and sometimes for other areas as well.
You got the traffic for Austin on there.
Did you see the memo about the ratings?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ratings came out.
This is from Brenda.
Worst to first.
Our president. She says, the news on the ratings is that we're right on target. As Kit says, we're going from worst to first. But we had to get to worst first before we could get to first.
That's the power of positive thinking.
The good news, we're not in 20th place anymore.
Right. Yeah.
The bad news, we're now in 22nd place. things are not going well. We need your help. Here's what happened. That KAAM station, that KAAM big band station, they blitzed us in this last ratings book.
They blew right on by.
They're on their way to number one.
They had a couple of remixes on those big band
I guess.
Songs that came out.
So now we're getting beat by K-Heaven, which is this AM station. And the really sad part is they're not even on at night. You know, they turn off at 6 o'clock.
And they're still beating Domino.
Yeah, so let's call them. I'm going to tell these people I'm after them. I'm going to be their worst nightmare.
Wait, I'm filling in for Jocelyn, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm coming to get them.
Ready? Yeah. Woo! Okay, let's call them, darling.
Okay.
Jocelyn
got right through. They can't be that good. I got right through on the request line. They can't be that darn good. We have Burn Your Buns coming up in about 10 minutes here on Kiss FM, so don't go away. That ought to be fun. Got some Billy Ray Cyrus stuff that I picked up yesterday at the Grammy Awards that I haven't played yet. Boy, people are ticked about him wearing that John 3:16 mm-hmm. shirt on mm-hmm. stage and then doing the old bump and grind.
Maybe they can tell us at K-Heaven what John 3:16 is actually all
about. You know, I bet they can quote it for us.
Never answer the phone.
Yeah. Oh. You know.
They must be turned towards Mecca right now or something.
Okay, now, sure, we are in 22nd place, but the good news, in the demographic that we're going after,
right.
The adults who are between 18 and 34,
right.
We're in 17th.
Whoa!
Oh.
All right.
So, you know, we're cooking right along.
At least we answer our phone.
Yeah, you know, that's the thing. When you're a small station like this, if you call, we'll play your song for you. Heck, we might even let you come in and play it yourself.
People are talking about the Fort Worth Star-Telegram Classifieds.
Levin's Furniture in Dallas, Fort Worth, Addison, Arlington, and Mesquite.
And it's 8:15 at the new 106.1 Kiss FM. Kid Kraddick here, sans Jocelyn White. It's